Hi, the Security Center is a section dedicated to protecting your content and the Academy, and it can be opened in Academy settings. And now I will tell you how to enable two-factor authentication. This provides an extra layer of security for learner's account. If you enable it, all learners will be asked to enter 6-digit one-time password to confirm they credential when they log in. I was happy to help. Have a nice day.